I still remember the odd days that I've been through in my life. Anxiety, poverty, hunger, depression, sleepless nights. And on the give up and situation could be your time. I wanted to give up so badly. Nadipuna vena parala give up panina. Party vena give up panina. Chumma poi tinga chivala sena apdina. Andha mari oru mentality odu. Situation makes us to give up. I couldn't effort to that situation. Giving up situation nal po mudiyala. Ena oru positive vibe epoyume undu oru fire undu namakku vechukku. Everybody have problem. Ella family la problem irukku. Ella individual ku problem irukku. Problem illa thavan manusane kadaiyathu. Problem irundha dhaan avan manus. I have my closest friends. Varavangala agatto, paattu paravangala agatto, cinema industry agatto, working place, college. They are people literally they wanted to give up in whatever things they are doing. There will be a moment people will come and tell you, you cannot do this, you cannot do shit and whatever. Just ignore it. You can and you will. Ungalkulla and motivate. Please motivate yourself every day. Problem vandu namba vandu thodichu thalittu poiter. Just we have to have a mindset. You can be somebody in the future. What I would like to suggest to my followers, to the juniors out there, please do not give up in any situation that you're going to go through. I never gave up. So I want you to not give up. Giving up is not an option. Giving up is a choice that you put yourself into. Nothing is permanent. It is about you making the choice and what you want to be and how you want to take it. Do it with your heart. Do it with your mind. Love your job and you can do wonders. What matters now is now that matters most. Be you. Be unique. My name is Mugen Rao. Thanks for watching. Hi guys, thanks for watching this video. If you are inspired, please do share this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and also don't forget to click on the bell button so you can get notifications on my next updates. Thank you.